last 7-0 team, the 74 football Cardinals. Stumbling, and to the 10, that's it. It's Kylin Hill, and he was hit hard by Jonathan Ward, and Ward can't get up. They're both down. Boy, this was a vicious collision. Right on the knee, I believe, Joe. Let's take a look. But yeah, this was a big time hit. Oh. Kylin Hill and Jonathan. Well, they're still looking at both players after that collision. The rookie Kylin Hill, that didn't look good at all. He's at least on the cart. And Jonathan Ward is still down. So we'll take another break. Well, here's a good picture we were hoping for. As Jonathan Ward with thumbs up, as he's carted off the field, they took his face mask off, but his